It's a snowy morning on Friday, March 9th, 2018, and we are at the Ann Arbor, Michigan Amtrak station, watching the arrival of Amtrak Wolverine train number 351. As the Wolverine train is in the station, a northbound Ann Arbor Railroad grain train rolls over the Huron River nearby. We moved slightly west to the Huron River Bridge for 351's departure, catching a rare over-undershot of the Ann Arbor Railroad and Amtrak. At Pontiac Trail, WAMX 3927 is leading the way with the classic sounds of a P5 horn and the mechanical bells announcing their approach to the crossing. When they arrive at Osmer, they will pull their entire train through the east interchange track. When that track is full, they make a cut and put the remainder of their train in the west interchange track.
platform.
After their interchange work is complete, we catch them southbound at Liberty Street with the same power and a pair of covered hoppers. Next was a quick shot at the State Street pedestrian crossing. Our final shot of the chase was at Pittsfield Junction, where the train passes over the Ann Arbor Railroad owned Saline Branch. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, do not forget to subscribe for future rail fanning videos.